idea that maybe, you know, they weren't quite as invincible as they thought they were. At that time in the war, the Japanese occupied the northern end of the island of New Guinea. And New Guinea is the island located just north of the continent of Australia. And they had two major bases. They had a place called Wewak, which had three runways.
Yeah, you wouldn't have much room back
here.
Back here.
Yeah, I'm sure.
There was a B-17 that wings over Houston.